My camera's just right there. I got a
good
decent angle. Good angle. I got a...
Ow.
Oh, shit. When we recorded that Resident Evil 2, Michaela was, like, completely fuckered, and she kicked this and knocked the camera almost off. She's like, oh no, I kicked it!
during Michaela.
It was really funny.
My favorite Michaela.
I like naked Michaela. Well, that normally comes with drunk Michaela.
So. Yeah, dude.
Yeah, so it's all good.
It's the
I like
combo.
Naked everybody. That's horrible. It's like, if you're naked, you're more likely cool with me most of the time. That makes me a bad person.
No.
Nope.
It just means you like nudity. That's all.
Nothing wrong with that.
Dude, I wouldn't mind if, like, naked people were in a room.
I'm naked under these clothes.
But I also understand if people don't want to be naked just because, like, it gets awkward sometimes with me and Ryan.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, shit.
No, you're not.
Uh-huh. I hate this room.
Not always.
Give me an example.
When he canceled on me on Friday.
It wasn't like I wasn't down for it, just couldn't do it.
No, you still
couldn't do what?
Hey. Does not mean I wasn't down for it.
I was fucking up here, and I'm fucking up. Okay. You know what? Shut up, huh?
You weren't down for nudity because you couldn't do it. It still means you weren't down for it.
Nope. Does not. The circumstances state you can't do something doesn't mean you can't, you know. It's like you're not down for it.
Mm-hmm.
Nice try, though. I see where you're going at, but it's not working.
My logic works. It's just you're using the Terrence, I'm going to escape out of this group.
I'm Terrence. I win everything. That's Brian.
Bullshit.
That's Brian.
I'm not doing it. I'm jumping on you.
Actually, third strike. Are you still doing the...
No, he canceled the
10.
Yeah.
Well, I figure we're never going to see him anyway. I was trying to goad him out. I hope he actually does come out today.
I'll see him tomorrow.
I know, but I want to see him too.
No, you can't see him.
But I love Brian.
Nope.
Why can't I have Brian to come out?
Brian says no.
That makes me kind of sad. I was like, you're dumping me for Twitch TV.
It's like, I know he wants to get a lot of followers and shit,
but
he needs to
come
hang
out.
A couple
hours.
I mean,
that's why I was trying to, that's why I was like, I'll give you a hug if you show up.
Yeah. I was like, hey, it's my birthday. You have to come to this game night.
I'll flash him. I'll flash him.
Offer him booty. I'm telling you, he'll come out. Yeah, give him some booty. I'll let you hit. He's like, what?
He probably turned me down. He won't even grope me.
I'm trying to break those of his too. Slowly. It's working slowly. Don't tell me I need this too small.
I think I need to go this way.
Did
he
fuck up?
No, I got it. It's just that this shit's super, super uncool to have. This is why I didn't want to do this while I was drinking.
Wrong one.
Terrence was like, I thought of
what
it.
What a
hook. Ooh, that thing's sweet.
What is it?
That one thing. That,
those
like,
one
we
thing.
Were making
those,
fun of.
Those chirp derp things, except they got bigger.
Yeah, they grew like 3 feet. They went from child baby stage to toddler.
Yeah. I hate to see, like, adult stage.
Well, they did get bigger last time we played, didn't they? Oil filled bottle.
Oh, are those little, like, dick monsters?
Yeah.
Okay.
I killed a big one. I'm just using my shotgun right now. I see something, I just murder the fuck out of it. There's a little one.
Do you have Origins, don't you?
Yep.
Do you have it for PS2?
Yep.
Can I borrow that?
Sure.
Because I don't think I finished that one. I played it on my PSP, but then my PSP died.
Oh.
Or started doing dumb shit, and I can't get it fixed, really.
Oh, yeah. That's what I was about to
ask me.
Yeah, I was like, yeah.
Okay.
I need something to take apart because if I get bored, I'll end up taking apart my computer.
I'll have to find my charger though, because I'm pretty sure the battery's dead and I don't know where the charger is.
Suck a hoe.
I haven't used it in like probably about 2 years. I miss it. I like my PSP.
If I fix it, I'll give it back to you.
You can borrow it if you want for a while.
I just want something to fuck with.
Oh,
I want
fuck
something
me.
To fuck with, and like, if you're not going to get it fixed, at least let me take it apart and do it.
You try to?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's really bad.
I'll bring it, I'll charge it and kind of show you what's up with it, and then you can kind of judge from there.
I almost fucked myself in the game.
Like, I fixed my original PS2 I had, I fixed that. Like, stop reading this. I took it apart. I like even opened the laser, like
the
disk drive and
yeah.
stuff.
Wow.
Yeah, and I was like, huh, what's wrong with this? I was like, maybe I just clean it out. Blah, blah, blah. I put it back together, started working for like a good, like, half year. And I was like, oh, yes, great. Survive,
Walker.
Cool,
I can play it.
Yeah, then with all of the PS2s started doing, stop reading this. I was like, well.
Was it the fat?
Mm-hmm. It survived longer than it was supposed to. I was happy.
My fat PS2 stopped reading discs.
Yep. I got a slim.
It made me mad because they were made to do that. I was like, wow.
They
were made to like break down like that eventually.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's lame.
Hey, buy another one. Let's make more money. At the
buy the slims when they come out.
Hey. At least Sony learned from
they the did kind of time that, though, because I noticed, like, right when my fat broke down, the Slims came out.
Mm-hmm. So I tried to stop buying consoles during their first very first generation.
Yeah.
They'll end up releasing a slightly different version. They
yeah.
did the same show with the PS3.
That shit pissed me off what they did with the PS3. Oh yeah, we advertised backwards compatible. Every iteration outside of like the Metal Gear Solid 4 one, there's like a couple of the bundled ones still have the backwards capability. None of the other ones do.
That's so
stupid. Mine doesn't read PS2 games. It does PS1 games fine, but not PS2 games.
That's so lame. I think PS2 should have been able to be backwards compatible.
They were.
PS2
but
were.
But I mean like total, like the newer ones too, because I mean, who's gonna complain about backwards compatibility?
Plus, it was a free download in your freaking.
Yeah. Flame.
I think they were just mad because people don't. Like, if they let it stay backwards compatible, people were gonna hack it more and be like, oh yeah, guess what we can do? We just download these games to our hard drive and watch this.
And then, it gave people, like, you don't have to go on PlayStation Network to buy them, whatever.
Yeah. And even then, the list was short of like how many games you could play on the PS3 from the PS2.
I saw that. Isn't it kind of like that with Xbox 360? Can only play certain Xbox games?
Yeah, but like the library is actually pretty. And it's like, decent. It's the good games from fucking Xbox anyway, so.
So it really doesn't matter.
The first Xbox generation sucked dick. I'm surprised they even made it to the 360, how bad it was.
And now look at
the only thing that really kept it going was the Halo games, honestly. Halo and Halo 2. Everything else.
PS3 is just now catching up in like the console wars. The Wii actually beat out the
Well, yeah, it's more of a I figured that would happen just because it's more of a family friendly console.
You know how Nintendo is. I'm like, yeah, we got a gimmick. Check this out.
Look, you guys. Well, and then look what happened. The PlayStation Move and Kinect came out.
Yep.
Uh huh.
We got a gimmick. Everybody's like, oh, that gimmick's stupid.
And but then they do.
Like, oh.
Everybody copies it.
Like, ha-ha. PSP. Like, ha-ha. PlayStation came out with a handheld device.
Yeah.
Yeah,
they came out with the Move and then the fucking the gun, whatever they call it.
Yeah, the gun is just a modified Move.
Yep.
Yeah, for the Resistance, it's just a modified Move. move weapon.
I heard the third resistance kind of sucked. It wasn't that good.
Well, they tried to add all this new gimmicky shit to it.
And then it kind of ruined the games.
Oh, well. I want to see it. I want to actually try it myself, though, because I haven't...
Too bad Ryan's PS3 is broke.
I would try it just because of where it takes place, because it's in St. Louis. I think that's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Once a game takes place in St. Louis.
Yep.
Yeah, I
know. I forgot to look up at the ketchup bottle that drove by today.
Oh.
Yeah. They're hanging the Cardinals flag for
me. Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Because they made it to the playoffs and all that
shit.
Wild card. Yeah.
That was kind of cool. My, Facebook exploded from all my dad's side of the family. They were like, cards! Because they're all obsessed, every single one of them. I got a text from my dad, too. He was like, cards made it to playoffs. I was like, great. Because I keep up with baseball.
I'm surprised they made it to the playoffs. I just knew they were
happy because it's hometown, but other than that, I'm like, well, I don't care.
Yeah. That's
although I do, like, I do want to go to a game. I like to watch them when they're live, like, when I'm at... you know what I mean?
Yeah, everything's better live.
Yeah.
I've been to a couple games.
Most bands are getting better live.
Yeah.
All bands, for the most part.
Yeah, I like going to concerts. Those are fun.
That's why I'm hoping maybe next year Mama will actually get a set of tickets and give them to me for once.
Hey, Shinedown sucks in person and on the radio, so it's awesome. I'm not bullshit. They suck, period. They got, what, 2 good songs?
Mm-hmm.
If that.
Oh shit, I saw them at Point Fest a couple years ago.
Oh my god, I hate them. I actually was awake during them. I fell asleep during Lordy at Ozfest. I was all heat exhausted and shit, and it was like the sun's finally getting ready to like set and shit. I was like, oh, well, finna do this.
Oh man, I was so fucking tired from Point Fest. Like, it's cool to do a show like that, but, like, not anymore.
I haven't been to a concert in a long
I'll just
time.
Go to Pops, and I like Pops shows.
Pops goes ham.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to go to Tech N9's show. I haven't made to one yet, and it's starting to, I think it's been hurting my pride.
Are they coming to Can't Listen?
Since I've started listening to Tech N9, he has been at Pops all of, 6 or 7 times, and I have missed every show somehow.
How long have you listened to Pikmin? Like, how many years?
About 6 to 8.
Okay, so they're here like once every year?
Yeah, sometimes twice a year.
Yeah, they're pretty often. That's another nice band that I see at Pops a lot is Devil Driver. They've been there several times.
Yeah, they're going to be here real
next
soon.
Next month, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've seen them twice at Pops already.
Excuse me. I've been to a concert in a long time. Yeah. I really want to go to one.
Hey, Terrence, what'd you think of Killswitch at Point Fest?
I love the band. It just sucks that their PA system went out during the shit, so they can't really do anything about it. They're just like, fuck, we gonna play anyway.
Yeah. God, I hate this.
Hey, the Manic Room. I remember this. It falls, and I about cry.
Oh, yeah, you gotta look at it. It's like, oh, it's a mannequin with a head, and then... La 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 la.
That scared the hell out of me the first time I played this.
Yeah.
There's blood there. I was like, I think I went, saved, and turned it off or
something. Does that happen every time you enter that room too?
Yep.
If you look at the mannequin, if you look at the one with the head, it'll be. Yeah, that shit will happen.
And it scared the hell out of me. I was like, whoa. Like, I loved it, but then I was like, time to play something else, because that made me almost pee my pants.
Oh!
Oh, whoa!
Okay.
Those dogs kind of came at you.
Alright, what are... No, come on. Come on, you bro.
The dog turned around, he was like, shotgun. He was like, on second thought, we could be cool.
Look, he brought a friend.
Oh, yeah, they
coming
at you hard, bro.
Ooh! Okay,
he
that...
said in the face.
Phone, who's calling?
It's your mom. Saying she loves
you. Oh. Yo. Oh, that sucks. Oh, maybe, perhaps next Tuesday we can hang out and come to the game. Yeah, hopefully you'll be able to come and hang out. That'd be pretty neat.
If it ain't a pussy, I'm going to be mad at you.
What's the girl looking here from here?
Yeah, it was kind of on short notice that I just mentioned this, so... Cool. Alright, well, take care, and hopefully we can hang out soon. Alright, bye.
Yep.
A little bit.
She cute.
Yeah. I've known her for like a really long time. I just haven't seen her in like a couple years. And
on the lady booty.
Do work.
Yep.
Pounce that ass. Cause if you don't, I will. Cause I'm that type of guy. No, I'm
Oh, wait, I forgot this room is completely useless. There's only monsters in here. Fuck that.
I hate those rooms. I got LOL. Nothing to do here except for fight or leave.
I have no idea. Damn. Okay, I have plenty of
shotguns. Wow, shotgun. I think, I don't think you have enough shotgun shells.
Do you think I have enough handgun?
No. I think you need a few more.
How many do you got?
580 on handgun.
Oh, hell yeah. You don't need shit.
And it has, like, 100 and something shotgun shells.
You can just walk through the rest of the game with the handgun and be like, well, fuck you guys. I'm going to win regardless.
I could probably do that with the shotgun. okay.
He's got, like, 121 shotgun shells.
I didn't get a map. Motherfucker. Oh, that's because I'm fucking up. That's why.
Stop fucking up. Damn.
Yeah, man.
How you gonna do a left play and fuck up the whole time, really?
There we go.
Oh, shit.
How is that different from normal?
I don't play this yet, so I feel extra entitled to talk shit.
How am I doing on late time? I'm doing fine.
I think you've been playing that long.
Nope. I got 17 minutes on the video.
Yeah.
So
that's...
Yep.
I didn't know that much time has passed. I've been rolling 2 blunts for 17
yeah,
minutes.
Yeah.
How the hell is
doing? You're making 2 sandwiches.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, I say what I want. Fuck you too. Dude, there was a dude on YouTube that was called the Mass Blunter, and he used to sit there and roll blunts. Jerry, like, he used to wear a mask and he'd rope. It was like, really? YouTube, okay.
Well, shit,
I admire your boldness.
Yeah. I mean, given the some of the shit I've seen on YouTube, like, game night videos are mild.
Some game night videos, they pass listed in front of the camera.
Yeah, one of them.
Oh, yeah.
One of the
videos.
You passed one to Kyle. He's like, oh, shit, that was in front of the camera.
I wasn't laughing.
They were just like, well, whatever.
At least your faces weren't in it. It was just
It was just a hand. We're like, no, YouTube, it's just a cigar.
That we're sharing.
Hey, ask that shit, son.
Hey, ask that sub.
That was hilarious.
Motherfucker, what am I...
Was it Cody that did that?
He's the one that talks the most about calling it a sandwich.
He's
the first person to say Ash. He was like, well...
Cody...
Good man,
that nigga
need to
bring
his
ass
back.
I miss Cody. I'm gonna go get him a present tomorrow.
Hell no. You hear me, you gimp leg motherfucker? I'm gonna call
him. He's in surgery. He had his surgery today.
Oh, I thought it was yesterday that his surgery was.
Today, Michaela sent me a text.
Yeah, his third surgery was today.
Oh, yeah. Man. And I don't know when he went in. He went in prepped. Probably about
10
or 11, somewhere around there. Because that's when I got a text from Mickey.
Alex,
yeah,
I got a problem.
What up?
I ground up too
much. You made too much?
Yeah.
Don't worry, I can help with that.
I don't think Alex really gives a fuck.
Mm, Not really.
Please help.
Oh, I did have a text from you.
From me?
Oh. Yeah.
Wait, Agnes. Aha!
I told her to text me when she heard from him, but she hasn't heard anything. About 10:40, she texted me he was in prep. And it takes a minute for prep, and then he'll go in.
No. Yeah, last time they had, like, so they're back up with emergencies and shit that it took, like, a hell of a long time.
Yeah, it took a lot longer. Yeah. I hope that didn't happen again today.
Yeah.
Boris, the hospital.
Poor Cody. I wonder if he'll get, like, what they're gonna do, like, for him since he's gonna have that IV in him for a couple weeks.
He won't be able to do too much physical therapy-wise.
You think? The entire time? That fucking sucks. We're gonna have to go up.
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm gonna, go and get him. I thought it would be kind of funny. He got me... He's been wanting to borrow my Final Fantasy VIII since Ryan's doesn't work. I think I might actually go buy it for him. As a good one.
He's gonna punch a nigga in his jaw and say, get well.
No.
That's what I do. I'll
get him a card, too, and I'll have Game Night Crew sign it.
When people get sick, I just be like, get well.
At first, I was like, I'll go see him. And then I was like, I'm going to get him a card. And then he said he was having a third surgery. And I said, I'm getting him a get well present.
Yeah, man. Man, hospitals suck. And having
I was like, if he,
one,
like, I was like,
yeah.
Perfectly content just seeing him just because... And maybe getting him a card or something. Mom wanted to send him flowers, but I was like, let me get him something that he might
Yeah, it's a grown-ass man. Don't send a grown-ass man flowers.
I know, I was like, no. I will go get him something I think he'll appreciate more. I just, you know.
Yeah.
Even if he can't use it right away, it might be nice. And I thought it would be funny because he gave me Final Fantasy VII. I'll give him 8.
If you y'all both can give me 9.
Like, you'd play it. It's a Squeenix game.
This Squeenix game is not Kingdom Hearts.
Do you play Kingdom Hearts?
Yes, I play Kingdom Hearts.
Dude, Kingdom Hearts is the shit.
I play Kingdom Hearts. I won't play, and I play Tactics.
I actually never got to play
in
Tactics.
In 10-2. I play Tactics in 10-2. Those are, like, my Final Fantasy games.
I didn't play... Well, I played 10-2. I wanted to play through it again, but I don't have it, and I didn't find it whenever I was over here looking for it.
You don't want to play through it again?
I want to.
10-2?
I kind of do, because I
don't want to play through it again. I played through it once and a half, and I was like...
It's not like for the story, really, but I like the gameplay.
Yeah, the battle system was...
That's what I was talking about. I kind of want to play through it just so I'm like, yep, I love this battle system, and then go, but the story really sucks.
Titus.
10 was good. I hated Titus.
I think everybody hates Titus.
That's why I called him butt sex.
Like, what the fuck did he do? I don't even know what Titus did. He was just...
He was just
whiny all the time.
Yes.
Because, like, I didn't even get the secret ending of 10-2. I saw that... I'm like, oh yeah, he comes back. I was like, some dude comes back, don't care. But the boss that, like, was playing the organ, but it's, like, the big thing, that shit looked cool as shit to me. I was like, okay, that's some cool shit. Let me control this giant monster with my hands.
Is it called, like, Vegnagon or some shit like
that?
I thought it was, like, some version of Sin. I was like, wow. Okay.
They got rid of him because of Yu-Gyeven. You find out Yu-Gyeven, who was their, like, who they worshipped and everything. Basically, God was the bad guy the entire time.
Yeah.
That was like, well, yeah, you had to kill your Aeons and shit at the end.
Yeah.
That was sad.
It's easy, though. Like, you can't have infinite auto life, so there's no possible way to lose that.
I kind of dislike, but I was still kind of like, well...
Fuck that, I need auto life. One thing I needed was, all thing I needed was catnip and the gunner. Booyah. Everything became easy. It's like, oh yeah. Except I kept Pain as
well,
the
guy. Well, 10 was a whole different...
Yeah, 10 had the...
sphere grid thing, left way of...
Shit, they had sphere grid also in 10 too.
Was
well,
it called,
I mean,
like, dress spheres or
yeah,
something like that?
Theirs is a little bit different. It's like a huge-ass map, and you just, like, use power spheres and stuff to unlock stats.
Yeah.
I like the sphere grid system.
No, I did too.
It was cool, because, like... You know, everyone kind of had their own class.
Yeah, and you could move them over. So, like, honestly, if you wanted to, you could have Lulu with her black magic, but with the strength of Arn.
Yeah, it's like
later.
Like, first, you know, for, like, I don't know, like, half of the game, you know, everyone's a certain class. And then when you start
getting,
doing
like,
your own
level
shit.
Level 3 unlocks to different person's part of the sphere grid.
Yeah.
You could have, like, Titus learning all of, I think Titus and Yuna were, like, right next to each other, so you could have a white mage Titus if you wanted to.
Yeah.
Fuck that nigga. Blitzball playing bastard. Blitzball playing dude I like was Waka.
Dude, I love
Waka was cool.
Because he had orange hair.
And the voice of Bender.
Yep.
What, really? It was Bender's voice?
Yeah.
Wow, I didn't know that. That's cool.
Yep.
Bite my
shiny mental ass. Aha! Skip that cutscene. Looks like Otacon.
Lulu was sexy.
Yep.
Who is this Ren chick?
Huh?
Who is Ren?
Ren?
Yeah.
From 10?
Yeah. Because that's who Yuna thought she was for like half the game.
Oh, Len?
Tier 2. Len? Yeah, Len, Ren, whatever, they're all the same.
Like, yeah.
Ren was a dude in 10.
Lynn was that songstress that was, it's like, wasn't it like a reincarnation thing?
Yep.
With Shuyin and Titus, and then, Lynn and Yuna.
Come on, I'm gonna get
Because Shuyin and, Titus look like exactly the same, just wore similar but different clothing. I was like, this is lame.
Didn't, like, Shuyin's moves, weren't they like, the overdrives of Titus?
Yeah, I think so. I don't know. I don't
so Tita was a weak version of Shuyin.
Pretty much. And Titus, whatever you want to... Titties.
Butt sex.
Yeah,
Or butt sex. He was a dream of the fate, too. Like, of the things that made up the Aeons.
Like, he literally did live 1,000 years ago at some point, and then he's like, oh, I'm a person, and then...
It was like, no, lol, the fate dreamed you up to take care of this.
Yep.
And you're like, well, that's unfortunate.
Here.
My life has been a shame.
I was like, the fate, how lame do you, I was like, that's lame of the fate to dream up this whiny ass bitch. I was like, wow.
To dream up someone, dream up, I don't know, Barry.
They could have dreamed up Arn, how badass he was. And
they
had Titus be the dead guy at the end of it.
Barrett, all right? Big nigga with a gun. He's like, what up? That's what they could have brought back was Barrett.
If like, I would have seen a cloud, though, I would have been, like, not playing 10 ever. Can't deal with cloud.
He has a giant sword. Because that's what all cool, you know... story people need is a giant sword.
A buster sword that weighs more than a truck that he can lift one-handed.
Yeah.
He's in the paper airplane.
Dude, Zack goes hard in fucking Crisis Core.
Dude, that game was good. Really
good.
Dude,
Zack was the shit.
I love Zack. Zack was a better main character than Cloud.
I think that's why Cloud thought he was Zack. He's like, I want to be
Zack
cool like this.
Like,
I want to be cool like this guy.
Pretty much.
And Zack had an awesome personality, too. He was, like, friendly and outgoing and happy for the most part, but he could get serious.
He got serious shit started dying.
A cool guy that can do a hell of a lot of work.
And I love, like in Final Fantasy VII, he takes out 3 and dies. And... Crisis Core takes out almost the whole army and then he finally dies. I was like, this guy went a little,
Yeah, they were like, oh, shit, we made him too good. Hold on, hold on, hold on. We cannot make this nigga like... We can't make niggas like him no more. We gotta weaken these dudes, alright? Because he did that extra shit and they was like, oh, we gotta nerf our own people.
Ares was...